The situation in Belarus is getting worse by the day. The events of the last week show that the crackdown on the media seeks to eliminate any independent reporting, that the number of recognized political prisoners reached 421 and counting, that the regime wants to deprive Belarusians of their right to vote, and that Lukashenko is a threat to international peace and security.
Lukashenko is converting our country into a failing, lawless state, without legitimacy of the authorities inside and with non-recognition outside. His terrorist actions put the lives of Belarusians and foreign citizens in danger. With the air travel cancelled and ground borders closed, Belarusians are hostages in the concentration camp at the national scale by the occupation regime of Lukashenko.
We call on the international community to ensure that its response is not limited to the Ryanair flight incident. The measures should be comprehensive, practical and consistent to address the crisis in its entirety, or we all will face such incidents again.
We welcome the announcement that the United States President Joe Biden will discuss the crisis in Belarus with President of Russia Vladimir Putin in Geneva on June 16. We call to make sure that the parties to these talks respect the independence and sovereignty of Belarus and seek to help resolve the crisis.
Political pressure measures should include initiating an international high-level conference on the resolution of the crisis in Belarus, creation of Belarusian groups in national parliaments. We appeal to the US, EU, UK, Canada and other like-minded countries communicate clearly that agreements or contracts concluded with an illegitimate Lukashenko will not be recognized as legal.
Solidarity measures should include increased support for Belarusian civil society and contingency package for Belarusian independent media programs to provide rehabilitation to the repressed and their families.
We are sure that with the solidarity and effective measures of the international community, Belarusians will manage to resolve crisis in Belarus.